and in this town. Rule of law shall be...